raced our pickups and Mustangs and weathered all the sun and rain. And to this day up on that overpass, even underneath the new paint, you can still see Allie, will you marry me? I take a ride and look around, and there ain't no doubt. It sure left its mark on us, we sure left our mark on it. We let the world know we were here with everything we did. We laid a lot of memories down like tattoos on. Hangs over the river. I still got the scar, swinging out a little too far. There ain't a corner of this hallowed ground that we ain't laughed or cried on. It's where we loved, lived and learned real life stuff. It's everything we're made of. It sure left its mark on us. We sure left our mark on it. We let the world everything we did. We laid a lot of memories down like tattoos on this town. Like tattoos on this town. Everywhere there we are, it hits me right in my heart. It sure left its mark on us. We sure left our mark on it. We let the world know we were here with everything we did. We laid a lot of memories down, and we'll always be hanging around like tattoos on this town. Like tattoos on.
On Joey's head, and this is where I grew up. I think the prison owner fixed it up. I never knew we ever went without. The second floor is hard for sneaking out. And this is where I went to school. Most of the time had better things to do. Criminal record says I've broken twice. I must have done it half a dozen times. I wonder if it's too late. Should I go back and try to graduate? Life's better now than it was back then. If I was them, I wouldn't let me in. Oh, 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 God, I am. Every memory of looking out the back door, I have the photo of them spread out on my bedroom floor. It's hard to say it, time to say it. Goodbye. Just a steering wheel. makes me laugh. Every time I do, it makes me.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this task and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
Through my closet the other day, I found an old yearbook, flipped right to the page of that senior trip down there on that Panama Strip. We all started yelling when we smelled the beach, couldn't wait to try our fake IDs. We only had a few days and a whole lot of memories to make. Oh man, we were living. Didn't waste 1 minute. We talked and drank and danced and said goodbye. We laughed until we cried. This past year my family was sitting cross-legged round the Christmas tree listening to Granddad. We all knew it'd probably be his last. He was cracking jokes and we were taking turns telling stories about fishing or lessons learned out on the porch with him. We all felt like kids again. Oh man, we were living, sitting there reminiscing. We sang and talked and traveled back in time. We laughed until we cried. The best days under the sun, every emotion rolled into one. A little of this, a little of that, kinda happy, kinda sad. Just the other night the baby was crying, so I got out of bed and rocked her a while, and I held her tight and I told her it would be alright. And my mind went back to a few years ago when we tried so long we almost gave up hope. And I remember you coming in and telling me the news. living, going crazy in the kitchen. We danced and screamed and held each other tight. We laughed until we cried.
She was staring out the window of that SUV, complaining, saying, "I can't wait to turn 18. She said, "I'll make my own money and I'll make my own rules. Mama put the car in park out there in front of the school." And she kissed her head and said, "I was just like you. You're gonna miss this. You're gonna want this back. You're gonna wish these days hadn't gone by so fast. These are some good times, so take a good look around. You may not know it now, but you're gonna miss this." Before she knows it, she's a brand new bride in her one bedroom apartment, and her daddy stops by. He tells her it's a nice place. She says, "It'll do for now." Starts talking about babies and buying a house. Daddy shakes his head and says, "Baby, just slow down. 'Cause you're gonna miss this. You're gonna want this back. You're gonna wish these days hadn't gone by so fast. These are some good times, so take a good look around. You may not know it now, but you're gonna miss this. Working on the water heater, dogs barking, phones ringing, one kid's crying, one kid's screaming, and she keeps apologizing. He says, "They don't bother me. I've got two babies of my own. One's 36, one's 23. It's hard to believe, but you're gonna miss this. You're gonna want this back. You're gonna wish these days hadn't gone by so fast. These are some good times, so take a good look around. You may not know it now, but you're gonna miss this. You're gonna miss this.
Suddenly it's like women and men. Will the past be a shadow that will follow us?